What's going on, Reanimated fam? Just a quick reminder, if you guys want to support us monetarily, please go to our Patreon link down in the description below. There, you will find various tiers with exclusive access to our Discord server, as well as full reaction videos and skits. All proceeds will go into funding our channel and providing you guys with more great content. Now back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Hey, welcome back to Reanimated. We are here with a new Dr. Stone episode. You feel me? The whole gang is here. What's up, y'all?
Yo, what up?
Y'all ready for this?
I literally forgot all my lines.
Last episode, we saw Chrome, whatever you want to call him, light that ass on fire and got Magma the fuck up out of here. You feel me? Gone
out
of here.
Team effort, though. It was a team effort.
You know, getting over there, doing mind trickery or, you know, just talking. But threw him off. You know, burned him with the powers of science.
Yeah.
And now we're here with the rest of the tournament. I mean, it's pretty much one, right? I mean, everybody's on teams and shit, same side. But we're going to find out what happened. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. Check out our waifu list. Get that to 1,000 for us, please. You know what I'm saying? Nobody in our death note for the day. Not for Dr. Stone. But, you know, if you say some fuck comments or spoil or anything, you're going in the death note.
Count your blessings.
The last guy ain't respond, so he might be dead. That's not our fault, though.
He might be in the ditch somewhere.
Disclaimer, it's not our fault.
We had nothing to do with it.
Without further ado, let's get right into it.
That's God gonna bust our door down and shit. You under arrest.
It's two things I'm scared of. No.
Hey, yo, shit. The FBI.
Let's get right to it, y'all.
Oh, son of a bitch. We are back on.
Just let Jerry. No, I'm kidding. Hey, gun police. No!
My nigga bark.
Village is captured unless you're about to pull some fuck shit.
Thick! Kuroma!
Uh-oh. I don't trust it. Yo, he got his ass whooped.
Right.
Yo, his eyes really closed.
Look. This nigga too tight, man.
Damn. I'm a cat.
Well, shit. Right, this nigga is stupid.
Yeah.
Hey, yo. That was tweet.
He about to take it serious.
All right, Senka, can you fight? Hey, yo.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yo, he's a nut.
Nuts.
Oh, he's on the side effect, right? Of the fucking shit?
Sugar? Of caffeine?
Oh, man. Yo, this mask has been mad efficient.
I know this nigga is not. What the fuck are they supposed to do with that?
I'm gonna blind you.
What, you gonna burn him?
I feel like he gonna like blind him or something.
Hey, yo!
Hey, yo.
Oh, shit.
Hit him in the nuts.
Idiot.
Hey, yo.
Oh my God. Like, how do you go back to like being
these niggas gonna start battling? They're gonna be doing math performances back and forth.
Right.
Like, yo, remember when we try to I try to kill you for the love of this girl?
Wow. Oh my God.
What happened?
You passed out.
Why didn't Senku just leave?
Oh my God, is he dead?
She about to get jealous.
Yep. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Senku? I told you Senku was gonna win all the time.
Oh man.
This shit is some tomfoolery.
Position of village chief and married partner acquired. I'm weak.
Accumulation of 2 million years.
Culmination.
Oh!
Taro into the fucking Kingdom of Science? Like, what the, what's going on?
You were just coughing blood.
She's like, I'm better now.
Patty,
bro. She did. Yo, chill.
That's crazy.
You're useless, nigga.
Bro, what you mean? Whoa.
Hey, yo.
You got the Forrest Whitaker eye right there.
Let's go, nigga. Talk your shit.
I've seen what them do.
It's been a half a year?
Right.
What the fuck? I thought this nigga Senku hair was off.
Yeah, yo.
What the fuck?
One of them's a toddler.
He said, I'm the pervy sage.
Tsukasa.
Hey, yo. He's like, all right, cool.
Huh?
Hey, yo, hold on, nigga, what?
What's going on?
Acetamido benz, I can't even.
Yeah, it's too many big words hit me at once. I'm sorry, y'all. Yeah, you're not about to sit here and get Jusa. Oh, he got a soda.
Oh, he did make it.
Oh, snap.
What's up, Senku? Stand up, nigga.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Again.
He's back.
You thought I was gone?
Nigga, did I just say cilantro?
I'm about to try that shit.
Wait. Mm. Oh, damn. So they ain't even good for you, G. It's gonna be this op-ass nigga here, if so.
Feed it
so
to me.
So she's a priestess. Hey,
oh my God. In the dark part of my mind.
And then he said this is exhilarating, of all things to say, like.
Yeah, give her some water. I thought he was about to make a piss in the cup.
I did too.
This nigga too good. So everybody in the village might have it?
Oh, she has tuberculosis.
Oh man, is it the drugs working?
Damn, now they're about to blame Senku.
Yep.
White powder, I told you he was making cocaine. Yo!
Oh, okay.
Oh, so they got the drugs working.
This is the most dramatic shit I've seen.
Thumbnail.
Facts.
She's only 18.
Freak boy.
A little freak boy.
That on my ass out.
Dude. Nigga look foolish.
Yo.
Alright, let's not laugh.
Right, right. Connor's gonna get mad. Yeah. Why are you laughing?
It's a sad.
Yo! Okay, Senku. Hell yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Ishigami? Uh oh.
That's his last name.
Oh, yeah, we getting back to this shit.
How do you know that name?
Ah, fuck.
What does that mean? What does it mean?
Nani?
Yeah.
All right, fellas. What y'all feeling about the episode?
Wow. I didn't understand half of that fucking science. I'll tell you that.
When he was saying the amino aminumina mnemonic, I was like,
I thought he said mitochondria or something. I thought, yo, I don't know none of that shit.
That shit was wild. I was like, bro, this is too big of a word for me to sit here and try to read everything.
I'm like, nah.
Yeah, it was like back to back to back. I was like, damn. Nah, that shit got me hyped, though. I'm glad we got to see the plan. Like, you see the plan get put in motion from, like, the third or fourth episode. And then now you see
it finally
culminating, and he finally took over the village.
I called it, right? I called Senku 1, right? Did I call that shit, like, 2 episodes ago?
I think you said Chrome, but...
No, I'm pretty sure I said Senku.
Go find it.
Well, we can go back and see. Wow, that's cool.
It's a great episode, though.
Yeah, no, it definitely was. I definitely enjoyed it. We got to see all that stuff, you know, unfolding. Now they have Sulfate. Or sulfur.
They got medicine.
Yeah, sulfide medicine, antibiotics. Basically, they got antibiotics now, so and obviously that's gonna help.
Pneumonia instead of tuberculosis. So.
Yeah, that shit definitely was crazy.
I've seen that word spelled too. So,
shout out to me. Hey, you get educated, man. Good shit. But now, y'all got anything else?
Mathematical.
Who do y'all? Yeah. You know, at the last, of course, 2 minutes. What do you think of that? Like, what's Who do you
his last name?
Yeah,
like
his last
what
name,
what
like,
that means? I don't have no idea, man. I think because apparently this village has been around for a little bit, but somehow Ruri knows who Senku is. So
or knows of him.
Because technically, so, we know how old Senku is? Like he's technically like in before it was
he was like 16.
So
like
16. If Ruri's 15, 16. 18.
So the only thing I could think of is if like somebody knew of Senku that came out of the stone first and then named the village after him or something like that and then passed down like
his
the teaching
that's
of
the
him or something that's literally the only thing I could think of
honestly,
and this is coming from non-manga readers, so obviously you know we don't know, but yeah, that's
don't
the only thing I could
it.
Think of, but yeah man, I think it was a dope episode though.
Yeah
anything else?
8 out of 10.
I'll give y'all 10. Yeah, definitely had the feels in there too, so I definitely was feeling it.
We shouldn't have been laughing at that last part. It was
the way he was crying was hilarious, but I'm sorry. But yeah, all right, y'all. Well, make sure y'all go ahead, comment, like, subscribe. Let us know what y'all thought about this week's episode. Y'all were spared this week. We ain't had no victims. Today was a good day. We didn't have to kill nobody, so we happy about that. But
we ain't snitching either.
Maybe next episode.
Yeah, maybe next episode y'all act up. We gonna have something for y'all. But all right, y'all. Reanimated out.